Bill Gates is recommending 5 books you must have on your reading list for the summer. The annual summer reading list put out by Bill Gates on his blog has a theme for 2021, the complicated relationship between humanity and nature. Here are the 5 books you need to keep on your watch or your bookshelf. First up, written by Pulitzer Prize winner and a writer at The New Yorker, Elizabeth Colbert, is Under a White Sky, The Nature of the Future. Elizabeth takes a hard look at the new world we are creating. This is her third book after Field Notes from a Catastrophe, Man, Nature and Climate Change and the Sixth Extinction. Gates in his review of the book states, "I'm glad that smart writers like Elizabeth are reminding us of the risks of trying to intervene in nature, but I wish she had explored whether the risks are worth taking and what alternatives there might be." To Barack Obama for his next option, A Promised Land, a book that is meant for everyone and not just people sharing the political belief. Encouraging the audience to read what is likely to be the first of the presidential memoirs, Bill Gates says, "A Promised Land is a refreshingly honest book. He isn't trying to sell himself to you or claim he didn't make mistake. It's a terrific read, no matter what your politics are." The account goes through Obama's life through 2011 operation that killed Osama bin Laden. Lights Out, Pride, Delusion and the Fall of General Electric. The billionaire recommends this account, narrated by Wall Street Journal reporters Thomas Grita and Ted Mann, as he says it made him realize that GE was just trying to do too much. It turns out that the culture of making the numbers at all costs gave rise to a success theater and chasing earnings, Gates writes. In Grita and Mann's words, problems were hidden for the sake of preserving performance, thus allowing small problems to become big problems before they were detected. The fascinating account of the bellwether company makes it a must-have on the bookshelf for everyone. Next, Bill Gates recommends Pulitzer Prize winner by Richard Power, The Overstory, which explores the relationship between humans and nature. The novel is about 5 trees whose unique life experiences with 9 Americans brings them together to address the destruction of forests. "The book made me want to learn more about trees," Gates writes in his reviews. "You don't need any special knowledge to follow the story. It left me super curious about the subject. There's a certain elegance to how trees fit into their ecosystem. It's amazing that they live for so long. The oldest tree in the world is over 4,800 years old, despite being stationary." And making the final cut, An Elegant Defense, The Extraordinary New Science of Immune System, written by Pulitzer Prize-winning New York Times journalist Matt Richel. An Elegant Defense is a book about the human immune system. Richel tells the story of the immune system via the tales of 4 real people whose health challenges illustrate the system's features and bugs.